touchdown. Right on the money. A textbook touchdown on the steppe of Kazakhstan at 6:59 a.m. Central Time, 7:59 a.m. Eastern Time, 4:59 p.m. at the landing site in Kazakhstan. Tracy Dyson is home after 184 days in space. Oleg Kononenko and Nikolai Chub are home after 374 days in space, a record for an International Space Station mission.
And there's NASA astronaut Tracy Dyson making her way out. She's turning around, and then she'll go down the slide, all smiles on her face currently as she's being helped out.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh.